10 Most Dangerous Roads in the World. Number 10. Sichuan-Tibet Highway, China. The Sichuan-Tibet Highway, a high-elevation road between Chengdu and Tibet where landslides and rock avalanches are common, is undoubtedly part of the problem. It is a road with a record of over 7,500 deaths for every 100,000 drivers has reason to be feared. Number 9. The Stelvio Pass, Italy. The Stelvio Pass, located in Italy, at 9,045 feet, is the highest paved mountain pass in the Eastern Alps, and the second highest in the Alps, slightly below the Col de l'Isaran, 9,088 feet. Some roads look a lot more dangerous than they really are. Number 8. Los Caracoles Pass, Chile. This road passes through Mount Andreas between Chile and Argentina. The road has many steep slopes and sharp turns without fences security. The road is snow-covered almost all the year. Number 7. Skipper's Canyon Road, New Zealand. The Skipper's Canyon Road, located in New Zealand, is unbelievably scary as it's made from a very narrow cut in the middle of a sheer cliff face. This winding road actually requires a special permit to drive. Number 6. The Zoji Pass, India. Zoji La is a high mountain pass in India, located on the Indian National Highway 1D between Srinagar and Leh. The pass provides a vital link between Ladakh and Kashmir. It runs at an elevation of approximately 3,528 meters, and is the second highest pass after Foto La. Number 5. Hualiang Tunnel Road, China. The Hualiang Tunnel is carved along the side of and through a mountain in China. It may be hard to see in the photo, this road was hollowed out of the side of a mountain by several villagers from the town of Hualiang. Number 4. Karakoram Highway, Pakistan. Named the Friendship Highway by the governments who built it. The Karakoram Highway is the highest paved international road in the world. It connects China and Pakistan across the Karakoram mountain range, through the Kunjarub Pass, at an elevation of 4,693 meters. Number 3. James Dalton Highway, Alaska. The Dalton Highway is a 667-kilometer road in Alaska. It begins at the Elliott Highway, north of Fairbanks, and ends at Dead Horse near the Arctic Ocean and the Prudhoe Bay oil fields. Number 2. Jalalabad-Kabul Road, Afghanistan. Many roads have been dubbed most dangerous, but the 65-kilometer stretch of highway from Jalalabad to Kabul has more claim than most, snaking through Taliban territory. Number 1. North Yungas Road, Bolivia. Also known as the Road of Death in the Yungas region of Bolivia. It is legendary for its extreme danger, and the Inter-American Development Bank christened it as the world's most dangerous road.